Yesterday, Miss Weremouth approached me and said, can I show something new? And I immediately thought, okay, I think I'm going to present something new. As a drama teacher and production director, I'm quite used to being in front and talking to people. But today, what I'm going to do, which is really something new for me, is I'm going to make a public speech in Cantonese. And I even wrote it. Okay, so I'm not really, I haven't gotten the tones yet, so I don't know if you will understand this. So let's see if you can understand it. So here we go.
我想我講廣東話，但係好難。所以我要努力。每日我學緊新嘅，因為我睇緊劇集。其實我而家睇緊《張相幻笑》，你哋知唔知道？
TVB 劇集，2003，好啊，今日我會讀中文，呢個係陳奕迅嘅歌，所有要學。天氣不是要期，但要走，終要飛，道別不去再等你，不管有沒有嘅。 給我帶點入你，但你手要明日變於要你，要你可以留下共我尋要快的一夜。當世事再沒完美，可願在所要要歌中奏明。我不尋到。我其實想唱歌，但係好難聽。